Yes, I do support charter schools in the Commonwealth, and I have been working on that initiative for about 7 years behind the scenes. First of all, a former homeschool mom, a former private school mom, and now a public school mom for 4 years. I understand the demands associated with each one. I think we need to have more opportunities and education for our students, and I think charter schools is a good part of that.